Souls indignant, how many up there count themselves kings that here shall lie like pigs in the mire, leaving their condemnations far behind?
Spoon out. your kidneys and feed them to you. Chop on your own body.
Beatrice begged me to ravish her.
You are weak, little cow.
To reclaim the Holy Land.
Since when are heretics worth a Christian life? Enough!
Yeah. My children are avenged. Have I not caught?
Oh, have you lost all sense of pity? Have you come to fetch me to my doom?
No, please, I love my child.
Another wasted soul.
The city of Dis draws near, housing its condemned citizens within. The eternal fire that blazes there makes the mosques show red in this nether hell.
They deserve it.
all of Atharin. No! Disgraceful phantom!
Dante has forsaken me.
Thank you.
Beatrice!
When you had your way with that girl, you gave me to Lucifer!
She wagered her soul that you would be faithful. Her faith in you was very touching, so I thought, just the girl for me. I owe this all to you, my friend. Now, let my power flow through your soul. Give in to our union, and together, we will regain paradise! The faithful has lost her faith. The incorruptible has become corrupted. The true innocent has given way to the sins of man, like all the rest before.
Who now can deny me my rights?
We moved toward the city, secure in our holy cause, and beheld such a fortress. And on every hand I saw a great plain of woe and cruel torment. Bitter tombs were scattered with flame, made to glow all over, hotter than iron need be for any craft. And such dire laments issued forth as come only from those who are truly wretched, suffering, and forever lost.
Thank you.
you will find the heretics and followers of every cult and pagan sect, all buried together, burning in eternal fire.